A bit. This is slow. Should be faster, but it's not. Hey cats, how you doing? Just doing the rolls. Looks a bit weird seeing brown on the map, so get these roads filled in so I know where they are. No problem. Enjoy your food. I do have the world open at the moment, so I just put it online and then see what happens, I guess. Don't think anybody would even join much, but I built this last night. A working Minecraft piano. And all the notes are done. I got bored. Got home from work last night and I was like, yeah, I'm bored. So I just hopped on and thought, why not I just build a piano? Took a long, I had to look it up on Google, on the Minecraft website, what the notes were and how to, which ones were which. That took a while to figure out. I had to hit them to get the notes. Thank you. thanks for the retweet, Cats, on Twitter. Appreciate it. I'm just gonna keep streaming like as much as I can each day. And then I'm gonna try and get some people in here just so I can like talk instead of just talking to myself. So eventually it should, like in a few years, should have some people in here to talk. Gets boring when I finish work. I just end up sitting in my room doing not much though. Nice to get some people in the world to build as well. Eventually. I have a Discord set up. I do have my own Discord working, just I haven't really figured out how to add people into the Discord and stuff, so that's something I've been working on, trying to find out. I'll get it eventually. I'll get it working, and then I'll just have like an open Discord for people to join. Or for people, just so people can chat. I know Jim will lot. I think Jim has lost it, if I remember. Or Discord just don't like it. You got a new one now. That makes sense. He's always making new accounts for things. If it's not Twitch, it's something else. People must not like Jim much if he keeps having to make new accounts all the time. Yeah, I was right then. Discord did like thing him. It's not like he was doing any harm. That's the weird thing. Wasn't hurting anyone. I don't understand if he was like, you know, attacking people, but. Left and right, left and right. So much fun. That's how you do it. Thanks for that. There's no one in there at the moment, it's just me. So I just have to get it to. I'll just put a link in every channel or something. I just thought it would be better having a Discord, because then more people can join than it is to have like a other things, I guess, because easy to use as well. I'm building a gift shop, if you're wondering. That's why I look at it. It's like a house. But a gift shop house. It's not the best I've seen, but... I was like just building then, and I was like, I wonder where people are probably thinking what the heck it is. What glass should I use? Probably white. Put all the windows in first. Nope, no window on that one. Round. Thank you. Rate players, please. Okay, that's bottom floor. Oh come on, really? Can't aim at these slow. Put there, thank you. Is that all of them? No, no worries. To the roof. See if I can get the thing working. Around. Okay guys, see you in a bit. Get there, thank you. There. Ding. Locks everywhere. See, there's a roof in. Glowstone. These ones. Yeah, I like them. Place. Up and down. Oh, definitely not that. Yeah, actually works. Welcome back. I was looking at that thing you said of Discord. Trying to get it to go how I want it to. No, I don't want that. Definitely don't. Come on. Do 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 do. think I got it to work. That's what it came up with, so that might actually be the thing. So it works. At least I know it works. Hello. So how would I... I'll have to make that as a command when I... or something. I'll put it in my Twitch page somewhere. I set to never expire, so that link pretty much is the link I had given me. There. I like that. Has a bit of greenery to it. Is that finished anyway? I'm gonna go up top area to do that jungle thing I wanted to do. I think I'll go over here. Thank you. I am so confused by Discord looking Aaron. I want to try and find the rolls on it. So I can like give you more than them to Discord, and then I can add when people join, then I can. I'll figure it out later or something. I'm still new to all this crap. Technology isn't my friend. It took me about a month to get used to streaming, never mind Discord. Gee. Why can't they make it easier to do stuff on things? They make it so complicated. A badge for fair. What an interesting thing to be doing. That's an interesting assignment then. Making beds for animals. And I thought they'd be teaching you how to look after them, not make beds for them. I see. Treat ball for rabbits. That sounds interesting. Interesting way of getting the animals active as well though. Yeah, I can understand that. It's basically like any animal, like dogs and everything, you know. You gotta give them something to do, otherwise they're just gonna get bored. Like, it's not nice for the animal, just sitting there bored. Kitchen roll two. Yeah, a lot of stuff can be annoying to cut. Anything round is annoying to cut for me. And being left-handed, finding a set of left-handed scissors is very difficult these days. When I was younger, I used to make them out of plastic tubs for rabbits when I was younger, and they had like pet rabbits. But they always used to chew through them. I didn't know about when I was younger. You learn. Nice and cozy. Looks quite good though. Nice and cozy in there. Yeah. Six ferrets at college? I thought they didn't allow animals in colleges. Ah, that's new. Never knew that. Since I study animal care, there's lots of them. Well, makes sense then. I always thought there wasn't allowed animals in any college. Because of, you know, health concerns and stuff, but you learn something new every day. Building from the classrooms. Right, yeah. That understandable then. So when I wanted to go to, when I was gonna go to college, when I left school, they always said that there would be never be no animals allowed ever at any college. So they must have changed it, like, thing. Or it could depend on what you're going to college for, depends on what they tell you. Oops. Your college been around for years. I had no idea how old the college was I was going to go to. But they always said they're not allowed animals, so I don't know. Discord? Ah, that's fine. More than welcome to. I'm going to make a command for improving me channel soon, and I'm just going to mix up the timers so that things don't show up too much. And that was pretty me. Channel tune. That was pretty on my like social thing. That's interesting. The college where I live isn't that far from me, but yeah, it's the students are a bit big-headed for my liking. They think just because they go to college, they're bigger, better than everybody else. And I don't like that kind of people. I don't like big-headed people who think they know everything. A distance then. Mine's like 15 minutes away from my house, the college, my area anyway. I see. So I'm guessing you don't do much on weekends in college. Or do you still work on weekends, like, well, learn classes, I guess? Weekends? I don't know how you'd put it in college. You go home at weekends, right? Nice little my aunt house. Don't like that one up there. Five 15 in the morning, holy crap. Yikes. I would never do that kind of stuff. I'd be like, no way. Definitely wouldn't be my kind of thing. Yeah, I would be too. I would be like so exhausted every day. I wouldn't even be able to concentrate in college. Thank you. Yeah, I would probably end up, I think that would probably be the best thing for somebody who, you know, has to do all that kind of travelling. So you're pretty much losing out on your day, like, all the time. At least if you're, like, staying in the college, it's easier. Getting your first tattoo? Nice. Believe me, it's not as scary as people say it is. It's actually one of the like more nicer things to get as a tattoo. Not as scary. I hate it when people say tattoos are scary and it's not. It's just your mind thinking that it's scary and people telling you they are. That's what annoys me before. That's nice of her. Jungle. Bummy old. Feet gravel. Yeah, I've seen him post, and I think not long after he got it done, he posted something about it before he lost his Discord or something. Nice. I like how you can just like one hit them and they just grow. It's like so weird. Yeah, it's been a while since I've even, like, well, to be honest, it's been a long time since I've even done anything involving things like that, Discords and stuff. But, like, I went off Discord for a while, and when I got back on it, it was like, where's everybody gone? It's like a loss. Everybody like lost their Discord. Well, that's a tiny tree. I want to make it look like a jungle canopy. That's why I'm putting a lot of trees down. Because obviously you got my temple. Has to be in the jungle. I'm not just going to have it in the open. Man, I love this, like, wings, a one hit. Douche. I wish it was like this is survival, just hit it once with it and it grows, jeez. No, we don't want that. Go away. Oh, that was a big one. Not there. Let's put you there. I'm trying to get a lot of them, so it's like fills up all the room. I wonder if I can fit one in here. Oh, I can. Cool. How's that look actually? Let's go up and have a look. I wonder if it needs to be thicker, like around the outside. Probably gonna go a bit further out. I'm gonna put some small ones in here soon as well. Oh really? You're gonna do that to me? Yeah. Get away. Kind of like miss it on the map now. Just gonna stick a load of saplings around. Eventually they'll grow. Or might not grow. Still look good anyway. Even if they don't. I want a tree here. Grab. You too close, is it? Yeah, too close. Okay. Okay. Yes, I could grow. Thank you. That looks better. Jungle leaves. Got bummy on me. Brown concrete for the track. So I can lay out a track in here. Start by here. Don't know how I'm gonna do this. Not so bad actually. It's actually quite easy, quite fun. I hate the vines. Vines are really annoying. At least I can connect it to the tree easier. Ah, let me out of here. Really, you gonna do that to me now? Out of here. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's not gonna work. See if that works. Aha, I win. Not gonna work there either, is it? There we go. Okay, I need powered ones there. Just think about this track, I don't even have to put anything to look like it's holding it up. I'm just doing it itself. Being held up by trees. Definitely need more powered rail around here. Yep. Not there, there, please. Thank you. This way, that way, go around here, around here, and then here. Thank you. might be able to get it all the way around. So look. Yep, definitely get around. Cool. Now I just need to force crawl these so that they crawl, because it's taking forever. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, I'm stuck inside the leads. Brother, don't you grow then? Fine. False scroll. Yeah, I'm stuck inside him. Okay, now I need to scatter some leaves in the room. Leave. Let me in. Ah, don't get me stuck. Yep. Nope. Thank you. me out. Okay, now I just need to... go through with some bone meal. I'm just gonna hold the button down. It literally spam it everywhere. Tons. Let me out. Wow, that was a fair bunch of yellow. Yeah, a bit more mixer. I'm stuck. Me stuck. Cool. Okay, so this needs to be... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two, three, four, five. Oh, way too far. Way too far. Go up here. Need you later. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, two, three, four, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four. Thank you. Okay. We keep you. Come on, grow. So weird. Let's get this slab in and we call it a day. Another project done. It's two projects finished today anyway. But this time we've got the house finished. Just gotta get this room filled in up to there. I'm not in a rush for that though. Figure out where I want to put the next one. It's getting there. It's taking a while to fill up, obviously, but it's filling slowly. This is finished. I should probably put like an outline of this. Probably will. Put like grey. Around it. I'll do that later though. Looks funny. Whee! Yeah, definitely can't do this with wings on because you're just gonna miss a lot of the jumps. Not even gonna bother trying. Why am I breaking the blocks in place? And see, did it again. Thank you. Maybe I'll be. Well, I'm gonna call it a day here anyway. It's pretty boring talking to myself, so. At least I've done like an hour and a half, it's fine. But thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time.